30 degrees, way too cold, so hold me tight. Well, I...